Every year, a half a trillion water bottles are used worldwide, but a student at the Canterbury School in Fort Myers is trying to change that.
NBC2's Sean Martinelli shows us how in tonight's Story to Share.
How did we get to the point where we're paying for bottled water? That must have been some weird marketing meeting over in France, you know? Some French guy sitting there is like, how dumb do I think the Americans are?
In 2000, comedian Jim Gaffigan memorably pointed out water bottle absurdity.
I bet you we could sell those idiots water.
We need to put a stop to this on the greater scale of things instead of letting it build and build and build.
From her kitchen island, Ellie Fry of Fort Myers has her own stand-up routine. Only this one is more serious than funny.
There is a big setback with plastic.
While it's easy to talk about our plastic problem, Ellie actually did something.
And then anywhere that they sell a plastic water bottle, now we could replace that with the edible water bottle.
You heard her right. But before you start imagining someone chomping down on a Dasani, this is what Ellie's reimagined concept looks like. Think of it as a giant version of one of those Japanese boba balls. Each has more electrolytes than the water bottles we know now.
It's one bite.
Oh, I see.
So as soon as you put it in your mouth and you drink it like water.
Would it taste good?
Yes, I actually tested 50 of them at my school.
Ellie took her idea to a regional invention fair, which she won. Then to a state competition, which she won, followed by a national competition where she, you guessed it, won. Her concept made it all the way to the 2021 Henry Ford Invention Convention Globals.
I'm against Singapore, Mexico, and China.
While Ellie's idea fell short there, judges noted the ingenuity and how her plan might just change the drinking water game forever.
If we want to have a sustainable future, we need to work together.
And that message is no joke.
I was looking at a bottle. They have nutritional facts printed on the side.
In Fort Myers.
Kind of expect to turn the bottle, see a recipe.
Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
That's how you make ice cubes.